There is a car show coming up tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, over at one of the churches over in Hartwell. I might just jump in this little baby and ride over there. Hadn't been to any car shows yet this year. And I spent some time getting this one all ready to go. Well, I need to finish putting the seat back in it. I took the seat out so Honey Baby could wash it here. I put that back in. And I was thinking about making a carpet inside of there. And I want to gas it up and have it ready to go. So that might be happening tomorrow too. I might take this thing and run over and just check out the car show. Over at one of the churches over in Hartwell. Boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I guess I could show you how I made the seat in this car. Basically, this tractor seat has a spring built into it, so it's got a little bounce to it. That helps a lot. And this is movable, so I can set it wherever I want it. This is the back of the seat. It's basically a piece of plywood. And I took some pieces of foam blanket kind of material and put one here and one here so that your back fits in here. And then I put this pad over that, folded it around the back. And then I put this is a piece of quilting material that my dad and mom wound up with from when they used to work in the factory where they made beds and stuff. And then Honey Baby made this little Honey Baby made this for me. I asked her to. I told her what I wanted, like three red diamonds on a white background. So she made this out of an old sheet, and it fits. I took this off so she could wash it. I had a Moody's Diner quilt over this to keep this part from getting dirty. Because if I'd have been sitting on this in my greasy clothes, you know, I would have ruined it since the time that she made it. So by doing that, I've managed to not ruin it. And this just, it's like a big pillowcase. It just slips over here. So that's my seat right there. And then I can throw my first aid box and my registration and a few odds and ends that I carry with me to the car show back in behind the seat here. Now I've got a piece of green indoor-outdoor carpet inside there, and I had some mats down in the floor, but I'm thinking about getting that green carpet and cut a piece, put it down as a little rug down in the floor. Now this floor is made out of oak wood, and I showed in one of my videos how you could peel that back. Get down in there to the battery and the brake cylinder and all that fun stuff. And we'll take this seat out. There's my seat belts here. Down in there.
like that look.
Okay, this is how we gas it up. The gas tank is up under there. At one time I had a hole cut back there, but I didn't like it, so I just decided to do it that way. Hey, I got carpet. Look at there. I took that green indoor-outdoor carpet and put in there. Oh, that looks lovely. And I got my seat, and I got my shifter boot, and I got my emergency brake where I can get to it. It's my little, this is my little cup holder, I guess. I set my tea jug in that, and, you know, sunglasses and anything else I need to carry with me. So, still raining a little, but that don't mean it will be raining tomorrow. I might be able to make it to the car show. After all, we'll fill her up and we'll be ready.